Romantic song on piano keyboard that is composed by Adi Varman ji and sung by Shri Amit Kumar ji in Balika Vadhu movie. When we apply chords with the melody of the song, there are two main points are important. First, to know the scale of the song, and second is to understand the formation of the notes. So now we start our lesson. Actually, the original scale of the song is G sharp, but today we are learning it on G scale. So scale is clear, G scale. Okay. Second, the formation of this song is based on Devagiri Vilaval. So the scale is clear, scale is G, and with this composition, most probably chords are used. G, G means G. Okay. D major, okay. C, C major, okay. And A minor, okay. E minor is also used, but here in this song we do not use E minor, okay. Start this song with an alap that is sung in new version. Let's start. It is very clear, Shuddha Vilaval. All notes are pure and chords is used G major, because the alapi starts from the third note. 1, 2, 3. Again repeat this. Okay, again G chord, C chord, F, okay, G chord. Now let's start the song. The song starts from the second note. What? Our focus is on the third note. Re ga bade. So the G chord, G major chord is used. Okay? Bade. Okay? Ends with also third note, so chord is used G. फिर से देखते हैं. Okay. Now again G chord, C chord. Chord, A chord, again G. Okay, here A minor is used. Okay, let's go to the second part of the song. It means antara. Hum tum. Here we can change C. Hum tum kitne. Okay. Paas. C. Hai. Yahan tak C hi rahegi. Okay. Kitne. D chord. first line is clear. Let's move to the next line. Next line starts from the third note. सच पूछो तो जी कौन
मन कौन
सी कौन
मन कौन छूटे
डी मेजर
लगते
हियर Here sharp ma is used, okay, and the song is ends with the G chord, G major. Now, the next line is the same like is thai.
Mother, sachi lagti hai
G chord.
Idhar.
G chord, A minor.